G'day folks, this is Night Owl from Night Owl Gaming, and we are playing Satisfactory on the desert planet, desert map. Right, I think I'm going to go and build that mine. Let's just quickly double check that we can do it. Yes, we can build the mine and then run the conveyor back this way. Let's just check if I can. Okay, I need concrete. Okay, we don't need coal, anything right now. We just need some concrete. Okay. We'll get some concrete down this side. There we go. I've got enough of that. Okay, that's enough. Is it? Jeez, let's just take a little bit more. Okay, where am I going? Might as well shortcut this way. Or maybe let's see how far we'll go with this. Okay, there we go. Now we'll run it across here if we can. I can see my power generators up there. Coal stations. Let's see if I can. Nah, I still can't jump up there. Maybe I should build a ramp up there as well. Going to be one hell of a long way. I wonder if I'm going to be able to make it. Better get some more coal just in case I have to come back and build some more steel. Okay, that was quicker. Okay, so we want to build a miner level 2 this way. Okay, I want to hook it up with power. Oops. Doing 240 per minute. Okay. Now we want to do holy hell. I'm never gonna make it there. Look how much it requires just to get it here. Okay, now I'm stuck again. Darn it. Bloody hell. It's too fast. Just gonna get this one more and then I'm going down to the power stations and the other coal mine. This thing's super damn loud. Jeez, I forgot I mustn't jump so wild with this thing. Okay, let's do a little bit of this first before I see my butt here. I can see I'm gonna have problems here. Give myself a bit of a safety net. Okay. And I'm gonna fall down there. Oh geez, I can. Okay. Needs two. Darn it. Okay. Great. I am safe. There's a slug down there. Okay. There's no ways I'm gonna make it to the base. I need more. Can't afford, yeah, that's it. See, not a way in now. I didn't even get very far. Jeez. I didn't get far at all. See. I'm gonna need to get quite a lot more. How come I never saw that before? Well, I suppose I can just stand here and collect it like this. Yes, I am gonna need a crap load more. Because that's a very, very long way to go. Just fill this one and then we go back. Okay, there we go. We'll go back. Holy hell, I just got to the, well, not even the bottom. Halfway. At least I'm running faster now. I need to make sure that I've got enough for these things as well. Rods, plates and concrete. Okay, I need more rods and plates. I'm just gonna go down here. Oh, damn. Okay, well, I didn't lose that much. A shortcut. Whoa. That's a serious drop. There we go. That's a bit better. Okay. Anything else here? Food wise. What am I hearing? Well, I don't have space to pick anything up, so Maybe I should just go back. Go. I think I'm gonna have to make a couple of trips like this to get that coal over here. Let's fill up the rods and fill up the sheets as well. That's it. I should have just done that. Stupid. Okay, let's get some of it out of the way first. Okay, steel. Not enough space in inventory. Oh, okay, I see. Let's just drop that for now. Okay, I'll come back for that. There we go, there's a space now. Let's just condense some more. That'll use up a lot of stuff quick. There we go.
R&D has repurposed a common engineering tool to assist you in your defense against the local wildlife and provided an extra equipment slot. The blueprint is now accessible in Hub Tier 3.
Okay, 10 supercomputers, but I don't think I've got, no. Hub Tier 3, what's available in Hub Tier 3 now? Rebar gun. I'm not gonna build this now. One arm equipment slot. Okay, no, not gonna bother with that now. We need to focus on this now. Oh, this is a bit boring part. Unavoidable, since it's the only way to get the damn stuff over here. I'm not gonna put a conveyor two, well, one down. And I'm not gonna bother researching conveyor to either. If I have to build conveyor one and then have to go and rebuild it, the time for that, I might as well just do it properly the first time. Getting there. At least the iron mine's keeping up with me. Yeah, I've tons of space available again. Well, I'm definitely going to need to make more than one trip because this is not going to cover it. Jeez, what the hell did I do there? This is boring as hell. Just grinding away, grinding away. I want to use up all this coal, get as much steel beams as possible, so that I can then go back and get that conveyor belt as far as possible down this way. And that is a very, very long way. Not even gonna bother about the caterium right now. I just want that coal so that I can automate this whole steel process. Oh, there's another stack, so 200 steel beams now already. Should get me through the poison cloud. And back to building ingots. I'm only doing that steel thing once. Once I get that coal this side, then I can set up the rest of the iron miners as well. All that process and automate a whole bunch of things. And then we can start working on moving to the next tier. But that's a long way from now. Yeah, 133. Let's take the 100. Actually, don't want any excess iron. Ah, okay, I'm gonna have excess iron. Whatever. It's going to give me another full stack of beams. One, two, 300, 400 beams. Should get me quite far. Won't get me all the way here, but it'll get me far. Right. Alright folks, I'm going to stop this episode here. If you like the episode, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and also hit that bell notification icon. And then in the next episode, we are going to go and bring that conveyor belt further and see how far we get with it before we have to make more steel beams. We'll see you in the next one.